Hey guys, Faulty Drummer here, and before I start this video, I just want to say that this is a new video, or a new series, and it's going to be, it's a game that I got from Battle.net, and I'm pretty sure you can guess what this game is, and I'm psyched, because it's a sci-fi shooter game, and it's super cool. I'm pretty sure a lot of people like this game. It's called Overwatch. Yeah, Overwatch, so I'm looking forward to it, so let's get into it, boys. I've been looking forward to this for a long time, because mostly I've been doing Roblox and Minecraft, and Roblox and Minecraft, and Roblox and Minecraft. So yeah, I'm gonna do a variety of games now, like a lot of different games from like different like genres, so yeah. Just to boost up this channel a little from Roblox and Minecraft right now. So, yeah. Let's just get into the video. Let's do this! Hey guys, and welcome to Overwatch. And it is a new game I got from Battle.net. Let's get into it. Super excited. So really, really excited. So let's click play. Or no, wait. Yep, this is the practice range, so let's play. Okay, wait, I forgot to do the tutorial. Oh no. No, this is bad. Oh god. I think it's supposed to say tutorial.
Welcome to the practice range, Soldier 76.
Whoa,
this is
cool.
A place where you can experiment with your weapons and abilities.
Okay. Whoa.
In the practice range, you can change your hero here.
Oh.
On other maps, you can only change your hero in the room where you enter the match or rooms where you reappear after dying.
Okay. So
let's try switching to a different hero.
Yeah.
Select a different hero from the list below.
Okay, so I'll be...
When you have a hero selected, you can view details about them by pressing the information button.
That looks sick. What? Okay, information.
When you are ready, please close this window to continue.
Okay. When you're ready, please close this... Did she say that? Okay. Okay.
Now confirm your selection to switch to the selected hero.
Okay. Wait. Switch to the selected... How do I confirm my selection? Do I just click continue?
Once you have selected a hero, you can view their information.
What? What just happened? Jesus Christ. Okay, I don't know what happened. Okay, let's just search. Let's do a unavailable while searching for game. Okay. Let's escape that. So, let's see what's this. Oh, so these are like the loot boxes you get, I'm pretty sure. So, X voltage. Okay. Invite players to group. Cancel search. Let's go to training. We still need to do the tutorial, so let's see what this is all about. Alright, so this is the tutorial. Let me get ready. Let me turn the volume a little higher. So who are you?
Hello, Soldier 76.
Hello.
I am Athena.
Okay.
I will be guiding you through the Overwatch training program.
Cool.
Now, where is she?
I don't know.
Wait for me!
Oh, okay.
Hiya! Tracer here!
Oh, so your name's Tracer. I saw you like in the...
Please use your controls to look at Tracer as she moves around the room.
Please use... Okay.
Over here!
Okay, I see.
Excellent. Now watch Tracer run to the center of the room.
Okay.
Here I am!
Cool!
Let's go over the basics of movement.
Yep.
Follow Tracer as she moves around the hangar.
Yeah. She's just gonna run around. Okay.
Keep following Tracer.
She just said keep following Tracer, so okay.
Excellent. Jump up onto the ledge and go through the blast door.
This thing? Okay.
Bye!
Okay. Welcome to the target range. Please proceed to the highlighted area.
Yeah, let's do this. Highlighted area. This should be it, right? Okay. Boom. I'm in.
Let me walk you through the basics of combat. Your portrait is displayed in the lower left corner of your screen.
I can see that.
That's you, Soldier 76.
Okay.
Next to it is your current health. If it reaches zero, you die. Your primary weapon is your heavy pulse rifle.
Okay.
I'll get you something to shoot at. Aim through the crosshairs in the middle of your screen.
Okay.
Move them over the training bot, then fire.
Move them over the training bot. Oh, okay. Oh, wait.
Nicely done.
Oh, I don't get it.
You can also strike a target near you with a melee attack. Move next to the training bot. Aim, then strike it with a melee attack. Enemies in the field may be a little harder to hit than that one. Let me get you something a little more challenging to shoot at. Enemies like these training bots are marked with a red outline. Damaging an enemy causes their current health to stay above their head. Nice shooting.
Let's do this.
Most weapons fire a limited amount of ammo before they need to be reloaded.
Oh.
Your current ammo is displayed here, in the bottom right of the screen.
Yeah.
If you run out of ammo, you will automatically reload. Or you can manually reload at any time.
Die, please. It's kind of confusing to aim at these crosshairs. Got him.
Bot remain.
I'm getting good at this.
Great work. Okay. That covers the basics of your weapon.
Yeah.
Next, we'll go over your abilities.
Okay.
We'll begin with sprint. Please go to the highlighted area in the center of the room.
Okay. Wait, do what now? Do what now? Okay.
Please enter the highlighted area. While moving forward, you can activate sprint to run faster.
Oh, yes.
Try it now.
Oh, yes.
In addition to sprint, you also have the ability to heal yourself with biotic field.
Biotic
to demonstrate it, I need to damage you slightly.
Really?
Now, deploy a biotic field.
Okay, it's E, I think.
You will heal while you're within the glowing area.
Whoa.
Note that you will have to wait a short time before using that ability again. This cooldown time is displayed over the ability icon. Your rifle is also equipped with helix rockets. You can launch a volley of rockets in the direction you're aiming. When the rockets explode, they also damage nearby enemies.
Okay.
Try it out on the targets. Fire your helix rockets at the targets.
Okay.
Finally, let me explain Tactical Visor, your ultimate ability.
Whoa.
These powerful abilities can change the course of a game. But you must fully charge it before using it.
Okay.
Your current charge level is displayed here, at the bottom of your screen.
So what's that?
Charge your tactical visor by damaging the training bots.
The training bots. Okay, so where are these guys? Okay, I see. Oh shoot.
Once the meter range is 100%, you can activate the tactical visor. Your ultimate is 50% charge.
Your ultimate is what percent charge?
Your ultimate is almost fully charged.
Okay.
Tactical visor is charged.
Alright, let's do this.
Tactical visor optimizes your shots so they do not miss.
Whoa, that's
now,
sick.
Now, activate your tactical visor and destroy the training bots.
I've got you in my sights.
Whoa, that's cool. How do I do this? What the heck?
I'll refresh tactical visor so you can destroy the rest of the
training. I've got you in my sights.
I'm not good at this. I'm not good at this.
I'll refresh tactical visor so you can destroy the rest of the training.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh, I see.
I'll refresh tactical visor so
you
can destroy
you
the
in
rest
my
of the
sights.
Why can't I shoot any of them? Oh, I see.
Targets destroyed.
Okay.
Nice work, Soldier 76.
I see. That's cool.
For the final phase of the training program,
that's cool.
I'll show you how to capture an objective. Your current objective is indicated with the directional marker labeled A.
A.
Head through the open door and proceed to the objective.
Okay.
The objective is marked with a bright outline on the ground. To capture it,
what?
Move inside the area.
Okay. I see. It's just like capturing.
While
flag.
You are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective.
Okay.
Your current progress is displayed here on your screen.
Okay.
If there are enemies in the area with you, capture progress is paused.
Oh. Okay. It's easy.
You have successfully captured the objective.
Yes!
You can now try a practice game versus AI. Replay the tutorial or face off against other players.
Oh, okay. So, oh jeez. Complete! Alright, sweet. Alright guys, so that was the tutorial. I'm guessing we're gonna have to click play. So let's do it. Alright, so searching. Sweet. Alright, so what's
now
this?
Arriving at Ilias.
Ilias. Is that a place? Or a fictional place? Whatever. Let's just go. Finding game while skirmishing. Okay. It's pretty cool. I like the game so far. So, let me choose my character, or my hero, I think. Let's do this guy. I want to see what he does. Come on, load, please. Whoa, you are big. Not that I didn't see you before, but, can I? Okay, so that's where you type, just like Roblox. Hi. So this is me, I think. So I'm gonna click continue.
Justice will be done.
What's this? What's this? Oh! Is this like a force field? Oh, so this guy has a hammer. Oh, that's pretty cool. Alright, so let's get struck. Like somebody's here. Oh, really? What just happened? Did I click something? Oh, L shift is like some sort of move. What does E do? Oh my god. Die. Jeez, that is just brutal. Okay. I see. So where is this guy anyway? Let's see. Oh, nothing.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Hollywood! Okay.
Prepare your defenses.
Whoa!
Select your hero.
Tracer! So, who's this guy? Oh, this guy looks pretty cool. I don't know, I'll do him. Let's do it. Okay, guys, my game might lag because, you know, my computer's not, like, too game supportive right now because I'm using a different computer to record this, so yeah. Ready for battle. Hold F1 to view details. Okay.
Come on.
Oh, what? Configuration tag. Mobile with powerful cannon. Is that, like, some sort of... Oh, wait. Can I select something else? E. Whoa, what?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
What just happened? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Okay, there. That's better. Okay, I see. This is cool. I like this. So let's
see. 5, 4, 3,
let's defend that, I think. Is that
one.
Like.
Attackers incoming.
Oh god.
Defend. Defend objective A.
Open the door! What? What's happening? Okay, can I take that? Oh my god. Okay, I don't know how to take that. Whatever. Are these like the attack? Which one is the attack and which one isn't? Oh wait! Okay, let's do this. So, let's do what I've learned. Where are these guys? Okay, they're not here, I guess.
Hello?
Pretty sure they're here.
Anyone out there?
You're not going anywhere.
Yep. I'm guessing F is to taunt. Yup. Oh, I think I killed somebody. Did I? No, I didn't. Let's kill this guy. Yes! I'm getting good at this. Die. Where is she? Hello? Hello? It's not. Wait, no. What's happening? Is this like a bear trap for our enemies? I'm pretty sure it is. Can I reload my gun? So E is like this. So what's this for now?
I'm not paying you for your acting ability.
Oh. He's right here. Die, please. Oh, they're here.
Right on target.
Okay, we eliminated that guy. Okay, so let's keep going. So, oh god, this is very disappointing. Because, no, I want to... Actually, it's not oh, god. Oh, I'm killing enemies left and right, I think. Five player kill screen. Okay. I think that's good. This repair, I think. Oh, so E recharges my like batteries or like an increase in my health. I don't know what my health is currently. But oh god. Let's kill these guys. Triple kill! What just happened? What just happened? No! God.
Damage increase.
Oh god. What does that mean? Did somebody just attack? Yup, I just saw something. No. Oh no. Ah! Yes, take that. Alright, so let's fix myself. So, I don't know, Q, what does that mean? What just happened? What just happened? Oh my god. I don't even know what just happened and I wasted it. Was that like my ultimate
move? Heroes never die.
Okay, that was cool. Okay, I'm getting good at this. I just please don't make fun of me, guys. I just don't know how to play. Ah, shoot everything! Okay. I'm just gonna keep going. That's my saying, like, keep going.
Die,
what?
I'm
gonna fix myself. Let's repair myself. Contested. I don't know what's my health, but I'll figure out.
I'm going for the door.
Somebody trying to shoot me? Anyway.
Behind you!
Behind me? What the? Die! Yep. Nope. Better die. What the? Yes! Yes, take that! Yes! XX voltage. XX.
Play of the game.
Alright, we won that for my first match. We won that. Alright, that was awesome. That was cool.
Double, triple.
This game's cool. I really like it. I really like it. So I got these things so far. Okay. Okay. So. What do I do now? So it's like my XP or something. My level. Reach level 2. Okay, I see. Oh yeah, so loot boxes. Let's see what these do. What? Did I just like collect my loot box or did I just open it? Whatever.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Okay. How do I join the voice channel? Hi. How do I join the voice channel? Push what to talk? Hi. Okay, whatever. I don't even know how to do this. Okay, let's choose. I really like this guy. He looks cool. Hello? Oh, I'm not choosing that guy. That was just disgusting. Nope, Harambe has just been upgraded. Is she a girl? Yep, she is. I'm hesitating. Ooh, what about this dude? Oh, that's sick. I'm choosing that guy.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
So this guy is pretty much a ninja up in here. So, press H to change here. I'm not doing it. Oh, so, what does he do? What? So, whoa, I like this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, attack.
Oh god, it's lagging, it's lagging. Let's go. This guy's a ninja up in here. Okay. What's this? Am I supposed to get it? Let me have it, please. Give me it, please. How do I collect it? I think this is how I collect it or something. Whatever. I don't care.
The objective is mine.
This game's too far-fetched, but I can. I feel like it. You know what? Yeah! Did I get him? Oh, no.
Securing the objective.
Alright, securing it, capturing the flag, or whatever this thing is.
I am taking the objective. Join me.
Okay. Alright, capture.
A, captured. Escort the payload.
Payload, what is that? Oh, this thing? This should be like in year 5,000. I'm probably have that flying cards. Well, you look pretty OP. But I tried choosing you and I didn't really like the looks. Look at that, like, dude. What do you eat? You won't mind that. Just go. Okay. Is there anything else really here? Oh, there's people here. Ha! Did I get her?
What did I understand.
I didn't get it.
The payload moves. We must keep it.
Die. Got her. Or got him.
Be right back.
It's healed, so I see how this works. Heal myself, please. Let's see. Oh, there's people there. So that's like the... Okay.
Protect the payload.
Hey. Hey, hey. Ain't nobody taken. Wait, whoa. Oh, wait. Did I miss? I think I missed. I'm not sure. We're escorting the payload.
The payload has reached.
Yes! Oh no! Yes! Die! Dang it! There you go.
See you later.
Wing 8, nothing over here. Oh! Die! Did I get him? I don't think I did. What is this? Oh, it's just like a healing thing that somebody set up.
I understand.
Voltage understood. So.
I understand.
So C means a remote healing. Cool. We won! Oh my god! Yes! That is awesome. That is literally awesome. Alright, looks like this is the next one might be the last round. Or I might need to just end the video quickly. I mean, things gotta be at you.
It's news.
Yeah. This guy's actually pretty cool. Okay, so.
Epic.
Okay. So what now? Okay, bronze medal, plus 30 XP. Okay, I see. So, let's see. What do I do now? Press enter to chat. No. I just say this or something. How do I not type to myself? Ugh, whatever. Really, how do I not type to myself? Like, seriously? V. No, wait, what does V even do? V. Oh, wait, I haven't even started the round. I'm doing horrible. Anyway, let's just do something else. So, we have a loot box, I remember. Okay, open. What are these? Some sort of spray equip.
Traveling to Route 66.
Oh, Route 66. But this should be like in the future, right? Because.
Prepare your defenses.
Oh, I might be this guy.
Select your hero.
Epic Roamer, like, really likes this guy. I'm pretty sure. So I'm gonna be this guy. Yeah, Epic Roamer doesn't have Overwatch, but I know he likes this guy, so I'm gonna be him. So let's do it. Select. Ready for battle. Alright. So information. Death Blossom. Can I choose anything else?
Death,
what the heck?
Walks among you.
Okay, he was totally right.
Must violence always be the solution?
What the heck just happened?
Come here and get stabilized.
Repositioning.
Oh, that is cool. So this guy can, like, teleport. Yeah, that's pretty sick.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
That's not good. How do you crouch?
Right. This is where I picked up the damage. I need healing. My ultimate is charging.
My ultimate is charging.
4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers.
Okay, attackers incoming. So, let's do this.
The payload.
A chance is cute. Bam! that shit. Did I kill this? Yeah, shot one. Oh.
Damage increase.
Is that a good map? Okay, bye. Let's see if we can do anything to, like, anything else. Like, can we, like...
I need healing.
Okay, no. How do I crouch? So, it's just a jump. Control is to crouch. Oh, I see. Okay. So let me just go over here. I'm not very used to this, but I so far like this character. It looks pretty cool. Let's go there. Die! I don't even know if that was worth it. Behind me? Yes. Oh no, die. Healing? Okay, guess not. So let's just keep going. Oh no! What the? Where did you guys come from? Die! What just happened?
You're powered up. Get in there.
Unstoppable. Repositioning.
Okay, heavy position. Oh god, die. Dead. Okay. God.
Die.
Did I even... I didn't even do anything. What the heck? Whatever.
Enemy here. Hold up. Don't you die.
Okay. Your position.
From the shadows.
I didn't know that was me.
Much better.
Die, please.
Bound it.
Oh, somebody's in. Oh god. I'm gonna go full aggressive. Let's do this. So V is to go melee, right? Oh no. Oh god. Die!
Pass into the eyes.
I think V is to like melee, right? I'm clicking for this like very random.
Enemy contact.
Go.
Team, heal up here.
Yes. Repositioning.
60 seconds remaining.
Oh, they're coming.
Freeze! Don't move!
You're powered up. Get in there.
Wow. Okay, let's do this. God, I just killed them all. Oh, they're coming that way. Let's go. Reposition.
From the shadows.
Oh no.
Oh
god.
Our time is running out. Everyone get on the list.
Damn it.
Behind you. Repositioning.
Alright, let's go. Oh no.
Victory.
Victory! Yes! Yes! V victory is sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet.
Play of the game.
Okay. Alright. You know what? I'm just gonna end today's video right there. So you know what, guys? Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for some more episodes of Overwatch and more games, which I would love to play on my channel. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to zap that like button and zap that subscribe button and stay tuned for some more videos on my channel. Peace out.